Hackers. Love them or hate them, you can't deny their relentless creativity in the pursuit of getting what they want. Your precious data. So you know the old adage. If you can't beat them, join them. Of course, in our case, let's think like them. Just make sure you don't go fully dark on us, okay? For instance, let's take a look at multi-factor authentication, MFA, hacking. How bad actors use it to conduct cyber attacks, and how businesses and organizations can use this knowledge to be safe from cyber threats. How do hackers use MFA to attack businesses? They can easily impersonate the phone of the unsuspecting victim in a scam called SIM swap. Here, the bad actor can have easy access to incoming texts and complete the login process without the victim knowing. Hackers can also use MFA to sneak into the company's network using pass-the-cookie attacks. How can you think like a hacker to protect your business from an MFA attack? Layer your cyber defenses. Never rely on MFAs alone. Leave no MFA stone unturned. Because phone authentication alone is vulnerable, consider activating authentication through other platforms. Put the hoodie on and offer regular security awareness training. Implement your business MFA fully, not half-baked. Understanding how hackers do what they do could be a way for organizations and businesses to prevent it from happening. It provides them with insights on what to improve before a bad actor can exploit hidden vulnerabilities. And that's why you should think like a hacker to protect your business.